आज से विश्व प्रसिद्ध भगवान जगन्नाथ की रथ यात्रा शुरू हो गई है। हर वर्ष उड़ीसा के पुरी में भगवान जगन्नाथ की रथ यात्रा का विशाल और भव्य आयोजन किया जाता है। ये रथ यात्रा हिंदू धर्म में विशेष स्थान रखता है। हिंदू पंचांग के अनुसार हर साल आषाढ़ माह के शुक्ल पक्ष की द्वितीय तिथि पर विशाल रथ यात्रा निकाली जाती है। फिर आषाढ़ माह के शुक्ल पक्ष दसवीं तिथि पर इसका समापन होता है। इस रथ यात्रा में भगवान जगन्नाथ, बहन सुभद्रा और भाई बलभद्र संग साल में एक बार प्रसिद्ध गुंडीचा माता के मंदिर में जाते हैं। इस पवित्र रथ यात्रा में भगवान जगन्नाथ अपने बहन और भाई संग पूरे नगर का भ्रमण करते हैं। इस बार भगवान जगन्नाथ की रथ यात्रा बहुत ही दुर्लभ संयोग होगी।
टुडे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग द वर्ल्ड फेमस रथ यात्रा ऑफ लॉर्ड श्री जगन्नाथ। एज वी हैव एस्टिमेटेड ह्यूज crowd and devotees, those will be thronging to Puri to participate in this car festival. We have made elaborate police arrangements. We have divided the police arrangement into many important segments. Arrangement has been made for crowd control and regulation. Special arrangement has been made for traffic and parking related matters. Honorable President of India will be visiting Puri, so special arrangement has been made, keeping in mind the security and safety of the Honorable President of India. In addition to it, many other dignitaries will be visiting Puri. We have made special arrangement for them, and we have made special arrangement for the coast sea shore as well. I mean the coastline and coast. We are in touch with many agencies and we are closely working with them. We are in coordination with Coast Guard, with Coastal Security, Railway Security. Lakhs of pilgrims would also avail the railways, railway facilities, and therefore we have made special arrangement for the safety of railway passengers. So it's an elaborate police arrangement, and all the arrangements are in place. And we expect a very, very enjoyable and a very successful Rath Yatra with the blessings of Lord Jagannath. Absolutely. We have two control rooms. One control room is dedicated for traffic issues. The entire traffic, both on the national highway and different roads approaching to Puri, and the traffic inside the Puri town as well. The control room, there is a dedicated control room to look into the traffic related issues, and another control room is we have set up an integrated control room where employees and personnel from different departments are present there. So this is to respond to any kind of an emergency situation or any kind of requirement for the devotees. So the basic focus is on the safety convenience of the devotees. We are ensuring that all the devotees, those who are coming to Puri, would have a very successful trip.